Hey guys, what up? What become compassion outlet? What's the name of his pumpkin patch?
Papa Pumpkin Patch.
Well, first you'll be sure.
All right, here, I'll hold this actually.
We are doing
something.
Let's go. We have people making donuts on the road. The child will come on.
Oh my god, that looks great. And then, like, all your magic people.
That's cool.
Yeah.
And right now.
That looks so
okay.
Ooh. This could be one of the most satisfying compilation videos.
Yeah.
Dude. Yes, I'll choose a donut.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I can serve a couple.
I want two donuts.
You know.
Those are the regular ones there.
Yeah.
Can I choose different flavor?
Guys, give them some room, please.
I want one of those up there.
You want a sprinkle cream?
I want one of these.
Yeah, and I also want a traditional cinnamon.
Wait.
Mom, I also want an
apple fire donut. Sounds good.
Are they supposed to get them for you?
No, he just went grabbing his
bear. He was going in with his bear.
Just getting right in there, huh?
Yeah, he was going for it.
There's not an apple cider flavor.
It's apple cider donuts.
Hey, they have three samples.
Oh, I
want
to.
Watch out. Watch out. Watch out.
Oh, no, don't cut.
Make sure you get me one of those. And I like the traditional cinnamon, please. Give me one of those cinnamons from the back. And that's mine.
Okay.
Go try one of those, Mom. Oh, wait, that's the same thing.
Do you want these? Get two of those.
Excuse me, Mom. Put one in your pocket. We still can't. No, I'm kidding. Who's gonna put a donut in my pocket? That's your consequence, not even theirs. That's like your consequence.
I know.
If you're that desperate for a donut, just have one, buddy.
I know, right?
You're gonna put a glaze in your pocket. I'm done. Is this putty? No, I'm kidding. It's honey.
I was about to say, let's buy another.
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, look it, guys. It's a honeycomb.
So we have three samples over here.
Three samples of what? Jelly samples.
Oh.
1 second, guys. I'm going to get one of these. All right, I'm back. Okay, guys, never try mint jelly. It is disgusting. Anyway. It smells good in here.
We have to get out of here before we
Oh, before I pounce on my jelly stain and try all the other flavors, haha.
Just throw the
Hey, look, a gift shop. I don't really get something about a gift shop. Why do you say it's a gift shop, but then you usually buy stuff for yourself?
Go outside, guys.
Yeah. You reserved my favorite place. And whenever, outside is where I'm gonna record this video anyway, guys.